It means a lot to us because this is something related to our belief, the creed of our belief, which is Allah, the one and only God that we serve, the one and only God that kita sembah. So, you know, to us, in the context of the Malaysian community, especially in the Semenanjung Kampung Melayu here, you know, the application of the word, or the use of the word is should only use in accordance to the Quranic and also the cultural and also the language khas untuk orang Melayu sajalah. Not denying the right of the our Christian brothers to practice their belief and faith, but to us by using this word or by specifically trying to use this word in the translation of the Malay version of the Bible is to us an entrenched to the harmony living of the Malaysian.
Can I ask you the decision today? If you say the Court of Appeal strikes out the government's appeal, how would you feel? Would you continue to appeal?
We will continue with it, and as you know that this September is also coming. Again, with the same issue, so the effort will be continuously. We are going to ensure that we try to get the best of the result.
That's the government, and that's the court procedure, lah. How about the people who movement procedure? Do you have any rallies plan or any other?
Well, it is obvious today that you can see that gatherings of I think representing so many NGOs, so many organizations. So and so many individuals and so on. So I think this is a beginning of a clear sign that the issue will be continuously propagated in the community.
But you all will disperse and it will be peaceful and calm.
Of course, yeah. Of course,
peace and tolerant. We want to maintain this harmony.
That's the
question. Yes, yes. Yeah. It is going to be peaceful. Worry not about it.
So you're not going to go into an aggressive stance? It's going to be
dedicated. We can make our position and our stand very clear, even through peaceful means. There's no need, because that is not our culture, that is not the teaching of our religion, and that is not the culture even in Malaysia.